Anyone heard the tale of the boy with the melted face? People say he's still out there. Still roaming the hills, desperate to avenge his massacred family.